Example 3.6. Sketch the graph y equal to modulus of x plus 3 and evaluate integral minus 6 to 0 modulus of x plus 3 into dx. So y equal to modulus x, which is equal to minus x for x less than 0 and plus x for x greater than or equal to 0. The similar way we are concluding this value, y equal to modulus of x plus 3 will be equal to minus of x plus 3 for x plus 3 greater less than 0 and plus x plus 3 for x plus 3 greater than or equal to 0. Simplifying this, we will get minus of x plus 3 for x plus 3 x less than minus 3 and x plus 3 for x greater than or equal to minus 3. Now writing here y equal to modulus of x plus 3 equal to minus of x plus 3 for x less than minus 3 and x plus 3 for x greater than or equal to minus 3. Now, sketching the graph, put y equal to 0, x is equal to minus 3. So, it meets the x-axis at x is equal to minus 3. This is negative of x-axis x dash. Here we have x, this is y, and here 0, 0, origin point. This is minus 3 taken here, minus 3. Because y equal to 0, x is equal to minus 3, the intercept is minus 3 comma 0, and then for x greater than or equal to minus 3, the function is x plus 3. When we give the value of, when substitute minus 2 here, it will be plus 1, then substituting 0 it is 3, substituting 1 it is 4. So when x increases, y also increases. So plotting the points and joining, we will get on this way. When y equal to 0, x is equal to minus 3, so we can start with this minus 3, and when x increases, y also increases, so we can take this line in the upward direction. And here also, when we take x is equal to minus 2, substitute here, that is 1, so that is 1, minus 4, and then we have minus 4 here. Taking minus 4, if substitute minus 4, it is become 1, so minus 4 comma 1 here, and then taking minus 5, it is 2. And then taking minus 5, when x decreases and the value of y increases here, the value of y increases. So on the left hand side we have in this way. So this is a line, this is a function modulus of x plus 3. Here we have y equal to plus x plus 3 and here we have y equal to minus of x plus 3. So it will be extended to, here I can extend here, because our lower limit is minus 6, we have the lower limit. So this is a sketch of the respective graph y equal to modulus of x plus 3. Now here minus 5, this is chosen minus 6. We need the area between minus 6 to 0. So minus 6 to minus 3 one part and minus 3 to 0 another part. But both the areas covered above the x-axis, and these are the two parts we need to find the value. So both the covers above the x-axis. So the formula is integral limit are taken in the x-axis. So required area, general formula by area equal to integral x is equal to a to x is equal to b y dx is general formula. To calculate area, we use the formula a equal to integral a to b y dx. But required area is, we have minus 6 to minus 3 one limit. One portion covers minus 6 to minus 3. The another portion covers minus 3 to 0. Both covers above the x-axis. So both has y dx only. Now substituting y. Y equal to modulus of x plus 3. For minus 6 to minus 3, the function y is minus of x plus 3. So it is equal to minus 6 to minus 3 minus of x plus 3 dx plus integral minus 3 to 0. Minus 3 to 0, the function is y equal to x plus 3. So x plus 3 into dx. Now integrating it, we'll get minus of integral x is x square by 2, integral 3 is 3x, limit minus 6 to minus 3, plus again integrating here, x square by 2 plus 3x, limit minus 3 to 0. Now substituting the upper lower limit values, we will get the answer. Substituting the upper limit here, minus of x square by 2, substituting 3, 3, minus 3 square is 9 by 2, minus 9. Minus 9 by 2 minus 9, then minus of the lower limit, substituting lower limit minus 6, minus 6 square, 36 by 2, 36 by 2, and plus into plus of 3 into minus 6, minus 18. So minus of minus 18. Substituting lower limit, 3 into minus 6 is minus 18. Here 6 square, 36 by 2, minus 18, and then plus the second part. We can write here also, that is substituting upper limit, both has x value, so both are 0, x term, both are 0. By the lower limit, 0 minus of, substituting minus 3 here, 3 square by 2, 9 by 2, and then minus 9. By simplifying it, minus of, 9 by 2 minus 9 is minus 9 by 2, and then minus into minus plus, 36 by 2 is 18, 18 minus 18, 0, and then plus here, 0 minus 9 by 2 minus 9 is minus of minus 9 by 2, so we have plus 9 by 2, here we have another plus 9 by 2, plus of 0 minus of minus 9 by 2, that is equal to 9 square units.